Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to discuss about how to place an order for sovereign gold bond through Zerodha Kite platform. Okay, it's very simple. So whenever you click on your profile button, then you will able to see the coin option over here. When you click on the coin, then this new window will pop up at the left side top. ETF and SGB option would be there. You need to click over there. And when you scroll down, then the sovereign gold bond option will be there at the bottom side. So whenever the new schemes will come out, you will able to see over here and you can apply into this particular scheme. Now, first of all, I would like to tell you that in this scheme, if you want to apply, then you need to put your money into the Zerodha Demat account. Okay, it's not like that you will able to use your bank account money. First, you need to transfer your bank account money to Zerodha account. Then only you will able to place the order for this particular sovereign gold bond. Okay, this particular scheme is going to close on 14th of January and the timings are 3:30 PM. The unit price is 4736 per unit. Now how to place an order? Okay, just click on place order. Here you will able to see that automatically one unit is there. If I want to apply 5 units, then you have to click on plus button. Okay, like I did. Just click on confirm, the new window will pop up. Again, just click on confirm, then order has been placed. Okay, so you will able to see that how within seconds we have applied to sovereign gold bond schemes. Whenever you want to edit, just click on the pencil and you can edit this particular units. You want to make it 10, you can. That's it, very simple. If you want to make it again edit, you can edit. If you want to delete, then you can also delete this particular order. But edit and delete options is only available before 14th of January 3:30 PM. Okay. After that, this particular order will be executed and you would not able to back out. Okay. So with this information, my content is over for this particular video. If you have any doubt, do let me know in comment section. Hope you like this video. Thank you so much.